Matt was driving me back to him. Yet I found my way back to you. Damon, I somehow always find my way back to you.
I love you. And it's because I love you. I can't be selfish with you.
Damon just got under my skin, and no matter what I do, I just can't shake it.
What is I'm in love with her? That's crazy. I'm not in control. Once you fall in love with someone, man, I don't know.
I don't know if you can ever shake it.
I literally went through time and space to be with you.
I'll do whatever it is you need me to do.
I'm gonna throw you back in my bed and then I'll let you leave.
So do it.
I love you.
And I care about you.
I have to let you go.
I have to let you go. Does this feel wrong?
Because I thought that I wouldn't have to feel guilty anymore.
But guilty for what?
For one time. Elena, I can't be your friend. It's too damn hard.
It's not right.
It's right. This is our time.
It's just not right now.
It's never been right before, but it is right now.
Don't get to hit it, Elena. You are attracted to him in all of his bad brother glory.
In that moment, I loved him. I didn't want to. I mean, it terrified me, but it was like I was being swept up into a current. I think I'm falling in love with him. I'm not jealous.
But you're too drunk for that.
I was faking most of it.
It's not.
Please don't leave me.
Choice.
I was laying in bed with him, all I could think about was kissing him.
I wanted to get along. I want to thank you for giving me everything I always wanted.
You want a love that consumes you.
A love that consumes me.
You want passion.
And passion.
And adventure.
Adventure.
Stop loving me!
I can't! And you're impulsive. And reckless.
And madly in love with you. Forever. No matter how long that's gonna be. And I'm selfish, and I'm so in love with you, and I don't want to lose you.
When I'm with him, it feels unpredictable, like I'm free. You and I, we're messy and complicated, but we're real.
And really bad for each other.
Damon! I'm not sorry, but knowing you has made me question everything. That in death, you're the one that made me feel most alive.
I love you.
Because I don't think I can live forever without you.
I live without him. Hell, I'm miserable, and I haven't been ever since you left me. Just being around you drives me nuts.
I will always choose you.
And not being around you drives me nuts.
Hey, I don't remember us.
I do. Even if I was drowning in grief, I'd rather hang on to every moment that I ever held you. For every laugh that I ever heard, every shred of happiness that we ever had, I would rather spend every moment in agony than erase the memory of you.
You are by far the greatest thing that ever happened to me in my 173 years.
Promise me this is forever.
Promise.
Made some huge mistakes. Being with you wasn't one of them.
Sure. It was like to be happy, to be complete. But now I do.
I begged you to save Matt.
I would have saved you in a heartbeat, no question. But when you died, he was the only one that could make you feel alive again, and you made him feel human.
But Damon, I love you more than I ever thought was humanly possible. I've never felt more alive.
So much fantasy in my life. Give it all up.
Till death do us part.